Gas. It looks like I just found the first of Falcone's traps.
It appears so, sir. And unfortunately, Gordon's files indicate that they are triggered by infrared beams. They won't be visible until you trip them.
I've got a view of Flass. He's in a separate building.
Ah, that could be problematic.
How so?
Gordon's files show that the only access to the neighboring building is via Falcone's office. Apparently, it's reserved strictly for less savory activities.
Looks like Falcone's office is occupied.
The gentleman in Falcone's office is likely Gordon's informant, a certain Walter Feister. If so, he'll undoubtedly know how to gain access to the elevator.
Then I'll have a talk with him. I've put a data tap on the system. The security cameras could come in handy.
Of course, sir, but a word of warning. It appears that Feister is not alone.
Maybe I'll give him a little privacy.
If I may, sir, I've relayed the nearest security video to your onboard system.
Do the cameras have an infrared wavelength?
Yes. The vantage should allow you to see and avoid the trigger beams.
Thank you. What are you supposed to?
Who's that? Don't make me hurt you.
I need to get next door. I'm looking for a crooked detective named Flass.
Who? You work for Falcone?
No. I'm a hell of a lot worse. How do I get next door?
Don't hurt me. There's a construction truck. I don't think it works anymore. But that door will get you to it. Security code is 1337.
You ratted out your friend.
I just saw an angle and used it. Please, I don't deserve to die.
If I let you live, you owe Gordon your life. You tell him everything you know.
Whatever you say! Please, I can't handle pain. Don't hurt me. I'll tell Gordon everything! I'm wearing ladies' underwears.